Police continue to wait for the autopsy results to determine the cause of death. As for the memorial behind me, you can see now it's pretty relatively bare, and the people who are coming here are down to a trickle from what they were before. The lawn outside the Orchard Estates Mobile Home Park is once again visible, no longer covered in a carpet of flowers, balloons, and stuffed animals. But a crime scene van appeared early this morning after a note appeared where the memorial once stood.
And on the exterior of the envelope, it said, from Sandra to my killer. That we collected that. We have no indication that it's connected with the investigation, but we will take a look at it. It was just collected within the last hour, and it's back at our lab right now.
City crews began dismantling the candles, cards, and cuddly stuffed bunnies last night at the request of the family and the threat of rain hovering in the sky. The memorial has moved indoors, so to speak.
All of the toys, the baskets, the plush animals are in a storage facility at the city. All of the plants have been stored in a facility within the city and are being taken care of. All of the cut flowers have also been saved until the family can come view them. And all of the cards and letters and notes of condolence have also been saved, and they're being cataloged and will be given to the family when they're ready to see them.
Well, tips continue to come in into the police, and they're looking over them. As for what was inside the note, as of an hour ago, that note remained sealed. Reporting live in Tracy, Rich Ibera, KCRA, 3 reports.
Rich, I know you've been down there for a little while now. Have other folks been coming by to try to put their memorial items there, flowers, gifts, cards, and been asked to be turned away?
Well, even now, there are a few balloons, a little bit of flowers, and the memorial starting to build up again. But for the most part, we saw just a fraction of the amount of people that came out before. Possibly the rain is keeping them away. And, of course, too, now that the memorial has been dismantled, I think a lot of them are getting the message, well, they're just going to take a look, but not necessarily leave something behind. Still, a few people still drop by flowers, drop by a few stuffed animals.
All right, Rich Iberia and Tracy, thanks so much.